Okay, here we go, Alex. Next question.
Norma McCorvey was the anonymous woman behind one historic Supreme Court case.
It's either Brown. This Brown v. Board or Roe v. Wade.
Let's go with Brown.
Okay, wait. Just...
Okay. Wait 5 seconds, guys.
Roe v. Wade.
Roe v. Wade. Roe v. Wade is correct. Okay, here we go. Next question. What governor referred to his fellow lawmakers as economic girly men?
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Nice. As we get 4 impressions of Arnold, we only got 1. And that is correct.